How to fix SD card photos not showing up in gallery. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, what you simply need to do is make sure that you have stable Wi-Fi connection. Next, tap on the gallery option or make a long press on gallery and then tap on app info. Now as you tap on app info, tap on the clear cache option at the bottom right corner of the screen. Then tap on OK. And as you do that, you can tap on app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on the required ones. Now go back and then all you have to do is just scroll down and then tap and make sure that you have your SD card fitted correctly. So make sure that you insert the SD card properly. If not, then you can just remove it and re-log in or just add it to your phone again. Next, what you can simply do is tap on the gallery option and then tap on three dotted lines at the top right corner. Then make sure that you have set to all items over here. And as you do that, you can just relaunch and make a restart of your device by pressing long press on the power button and then tap on reboot and restart the device. And this might help you fix the issue. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.